A contractor has started inspecting and cleaning 8 water tanks in Alamogordo. This video shared by the city shows a diver working inside a 32-foot deep tank. Now, at that pressure, divers can only be in the water for 92 minutes. So 3 divers are on site to switch out as needed. The crews also use custom vacuums to clean sediment from the tanks in order to extend their life. Work there is expected to last for 2 weeks.